Ashford. Well held on to by Chris Johns. Flag stays down. Matthew Clark in his 400th appearance. Fitzpatrick looking to link up with Reece Inetu. Got his toe to it. Big chance. There's a goal. It's Kyle McLean. It was scrappy. Cliftonville had opportunities to clear. Didn't take them. Eventually it is taken. It's a dangerous ball in, and it's a second goal. And it's a substitute Finlayson. He's only on the pitch. Number two makes it two. Top class delivery from Clark. Just like against Glentoran, Cliftonville find themselves two down. McGee does very well because that pass was behind him. Does very well to then find McLean. Can they finish it off for the goal? It was Matthew Clark arriving, and Linfield did everything right. Very unlucky not to find a third. They've got another chance here. Finlayson again at the back post, gets on it, and there is a third, and it's that man again. McKee denied a moment ago. He's in the right place at the right time.